And crews were out battling multiple fires in Danville over the weekend. Friday morning, firefighters responded to a structure fire at 940 Farrah Street. Two residents escaped from the burning building. The estimated damage done to the property is over $17,000. The American Red Cross was contacted to help the family.